accompanied by Fallon Henley and Brooks Jensen, Josh Briggs.
I said before we went to break that Baron Corbin has called the locker room soft, and that's Briggs.
For this young man here tonight, he brought a lot of cheerleaders out here with him. I don't like that, Vic. I don't like that at all.
Say what you want about Briggs. He didn't mince words with Baron Corbin last week. This match, of course, a direct result of Corbin calling out the locker room. Briggs believes that everyone here is tough.
Yeah,
look at Briggs taking it right to Corbin.
We're talking about the Lone Wolf, man. I mean, he's here for one thing, Vic. That's respect. And sometimes you got to take what you want, and that's what this man, Baron Corbin, is all
Briggs is taking it to Corbin.
I don't like that.
Can see Jensen on the outside. You see Fallon Henley on the outside. Of course, we can go back to that six-man tag team matchup where I don't believe Fallon Henley deserves all the blame.
In the locker room right now, it's looking pretty good as far as Josh Briggs is
concerned. Briggs gets planted into the cover, goes Corbin.
Let me tell you something.
From Baron Corbin, and you like this Baron Corbin. You told me this is the side of Corbin he needed years ago.
You know, I agree with this man, Baron Corbin, as far as the locker room being solved. I mean, and back in my day, you always had somebody policing that locker room, and that's why Baron Corbin is here in NXT.
This would be what you said, a big win for Briggs!
Oh, man.
Just able to kick out, and look, Briggs is focused in this matchup. Jensen is here on the outside, Fallon Henley as well. There's nobody here for Baron Corbin, and that's how Corbin likes it.
Just think if Josh Briggs would have made that walk on his own and went out there and got that victory on his own and didn't have those cheerleaders, how much better would he feel about himself, Vic?
So you are blaming Jensen. You do blame Fallon Henley for that six-man tag team match a few weeks ago, bringing Miles Moore to the team? You blame them?
Come on, Vic. We're talking about old stuff. We're talking about the present right now. We're talking about Josh Briggs in the biggest match of his
life. Oh, the
referee! Yes!
And Corbin taking full advantage. And you can talk about here, now, whatever. Corbin said a lesson will be learned on Saturday.
Just pulling out the leather strap and about to teach this kid a hard lesson.
End of days.
Here is your winner, Baron Corbin.
Give it up, Vic.
Baron Corbin.
Stand up. Stand up to Baron Corbin.
Not messing around as he gets closer to that showdown with Bron Breakker.